18 a day were committing suicide. 18 soldiers were committing suicide because they
those aren't counted as combat victims.
They can't get the hell if they put themselves in.
They don't care about that.
They don't care about
that.
Don't mess your shit.
They're not telling us that shit about that.
Oh,
you don't even know what you're fighting for.
You're killing for
what are you fighting for?
You want to remember? Where's Osama at? I don't even know where Osama is.
Who's fighting for?
What's up, brother? What's up?
Freedom
for fucking what? What are we?